Howdy.
Morning, sir. Can I...
Yes, you can. I want to make a withdrawal.
You got an account?
I'm afraid I don't.
Then how are you going to withdraw, sir?
Just put the cash in the saddlebag. It holds plenty.
Sure, but have you got an account?
Oh, no, nothing like that.
Then you can't withdraw, sir.
That fellow over there is my brother. I believe that you're a client here.
Oh, me?
The gentleman wants to know if you got an account here.
On account of what?
You got an account here? Or don't you have an account here?
Ain't no accounting for a no accountant.
I'm afraid I'm not with you.
But the account is. Or at any rate, it will be as soon as you hand it over. We'll start by withdrawing what's in the safe.
Do as he says.
You see why they made him manager? Because he's nice to the customers. And I reckon you'll get a promotion after this.
I gotta sit down. My brother's kind of delicate. He tires easy. No small change, I see. Thanks. Okay. Now lie down on the floor like nice little boys, eh? I reckon you get tired being on your feet all day, so please lie down and have a nice rest and don't make a move till we've had time to get away. And keep your eyes down, too, including you. Down. Mm-hmm. Now we got an account we can call our own. Huh? That's how you make a withdrawal.
What you're eating, Sheriff? Stories of Trinity?
No, the list of outlaws.
Help! Robbers! Sheriff! Bank robbers! Outlaws! Them two fellas, they just robbed the bank!
Hey, you fellas!
What is it?
Bank robbers! Come on, we may still catch them. Hurry up! Round up a posse!
Don't make a move.